Namin karon sa Rotorua. Kanang mga aso, mao na siya ang steam nga gikan sa ilalom sa yuta.
Say
mama, say the way you move.
Sinday sama lang sa usok, bro.
Medyo pangit ang panahon kay kataligsik gamay, kataligsik.
Cameraman, we're here at the park, Rotorua.
Kamera ni mahatag dito man. Kamera ni mahatag dito man.
Ebe, doon ka na.
Dali lang, dali.
Kaya to. Sorry ha. Sa inyo. Matibay, ayos. But...
Jacob. Yeah. Say hi. Say hi.
Come,
three.
Oh, kena bro.
Thank you.
Pipirin niyo yung camera yung sa taas ng gondola, daming view dyan. Kita-kita yung bungkok lang tuloy.
Mamaya pag ano nyo, meron ng picture, bago kayo sumakay dyan.
Ah, may pizza kayo. Binili namin $15.
Pero pwede man kung hindi magpa-picture.
Pwede man siya bilhin.
Kunyari, tanongin mo muna kung umalis ka. Mamaya, yung offer sa'yo na mas mababa. Magkano? Bumili kayo nun?
Ay, bumili. Patayin ko na may gondola, ha? Cheers!
Ay, ayaw mo dito, ayaw mo pa, igunta na dito sa mo.
Hindi, yung malayo, gusto ko yung dinidiretso.
Okay, share tayo.
Ay, may bus eh.
Sige, pwede yung buka.
Hindi,
yung buka.
Huwag kang mag-upo.
Ayan,
ayan. Ikaw ang mag-upo
eh. Dali. Kaya mo na, kung gusto, kaya mo tayo.
Here is why our ancestors energize the moment. Especially the warriors goes to sight oneself up before going into battle. Notice the enlarged eyes, the protrusion of the tongue, flexed muscles, and the guttural sounds coming from the limb, all used as an act of defiance, and hoping that when confronting the enemy will take fright, turn around, run away, and no battle will take place. And today, guys, we still try and use that same method when we go do battle out on the run we do. And I must say, it has been working lately for our audience. Okay, right now we'll come to what we call Chilo Whakanaho, audience participation. We are going to ask for some volunteers to come down on the stage. Folks are going to teach you a reaction song or way of the audio.
Tapos uwi na tayo. Jacob, sama ka na doon.